two hands to push it, it might work better.
There, it's all yellow.
Okay.
It's all yellow.
It's all yellow. So we take the lid off. And
I'm making a little easier to help you.
You want me to do it too? Okay, ready? We'll do it together. Go.
What do you think, Robert?
It has a little break in it.
Yeah, that was there before we put it inside.
Ken, we're going to do blue and green.
That sounds great.
We're doing blue and green.
Okay, ready? One. 20! Woo!
Do you like the color?
Ready. Is that a good color? Do you like how that one turned out?
Yeah, next.
Take a look, Robert. So we have how many eggs right now?
1, 2, 3.
And what are their colors?
Yellow, blue, green.
Mm-hmm. And what about the one you have already? What's in your hand right now?
An egg.
What color is it?
It's white right now.
So are we going to change its color? What color do you want it to be?
I want it to be pink. Pink is really silly.
Yeah, you did a good job with it, how you're being gentle. You ready?
It's in my eyes.
Got in your eye? Oh. Yeah. You need a napkin?
You're gonna help me.
Say please.
Please.
You ready? Go.
What color is it, Robert?
Take it out.
Yeah. Here, put this on your hand, and then gently pick up the egg, and then put it in my. Thank you. And then I dry it off. Good
job. And then, where are we gonna put it, Robert?
We're gonna put it in here.
Ta-da!
How many eggs do we see?
Now four.
And then this one is? The one in your hand is which one?
We're gonna do the light blue.
You wanna do the blue again?
Yeah, the light blue.
Well, I think there's only one kind of blue.
We're gonna do a yellow one first.
Because mommy is.
Alright. How do we put it in there? How do we put the egg in there, Robert?
Gently.
Gently. All right, let's go.
Okay.
What color is that?
It's blue.
Two hands. Want to try two hands?
Ready?
Okay, what color is it? Gentle.
We dry it off.
Gently put it in.
Okay, and go.
Just with two hands.
Help me.
Please. So pretty.
Okay. One more right here.
Okay.
And one more.
I think for this one. Actually, let's see. What did it say?
How do you put it in there?
Okay. Gentle.
A few drops of yellow.
And a few drops.
A few drops of blue that are left. And then we'll do whatever pink is left. Whatever green is left. All right, we'll see what we get.
Is that a lot of color?
No. Help you, Daddy.
You want me to help you? Okay. Two hands.
Okay.
lot of green.
Pick it up with our little puppet helper. Put it in my thing so we can dry it. It's kind of tie-dyed. It's pretty cool too.
And where should mommy put it?
Right here.
It was a lot greener before we started. Favorite?
This one.
The pink one?
And this one?
And the yellow one? Put it back, please. They're not for you to hold right now. Put it back in the tray, please. How many eggs?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Yes!